You know, we celebrate Labor Day, you know, in honor of good labor. I mean, we haven't had it in years. Try getting a guy to put a gargoyle on a building today. Like, who would do that? Nobody. You hire a construction company today, you're gonna sue them. You're 3 months away from suing them. There was men that made gargoyles, and that's who deserves the Labor Day. Take it easy this Labor Day.